Okay, Coach Morgan, I'm ready to do MAAP Stage 3 up the volcano. Coach Morgan, why are you looking so sad? Okay, let me go check on him. I thought we were getting somewhere. ACB, I'm wondering if you have any advice for my race today, but I'm not holding my breath. Yes, I can see that. Any advice? Okay, well, you have fun washing your tail. I'll catch you later. Hey everybody, how's it going? My name's Linda. Welcome to Zwifting with Granny and Coach Morgan and ACB Assistant Coach Brian. As always, thank you, Convict Surf. Thank you for making this channel possible. Please go see the folks at Convict Surf for anything you may need for your computer. Well, today is stage 3 of the MAAP tour, and I am doing the short course, which is 15 miles and includes my nemesis, the volcano climb. So historically, I tend to suffer up that. So I'm just going to try to take my time and save my energy for the climb itself and see what happens. Down to the last minute here. My friend Margaret's here. That's really cool. There were about 85 people signed up initially, and now there's 86, so 87. Okay, so I'm probably going to just hang near the back, and whatever happens, happens. I think I'm just going to concentrate on the volcano climb. I'm not going to kill it before then. I'd rather start out slow and pass people than jump at the gun and die, as usual. So, okay. Looks like there's a glitch in the matrix here. Some of us have the full kit and some of us don't. I still would like to know where I am, path-wise. They don't do that anymore. I think it would be a good thing, because it would make you, like, try to race against yourself, like I do. Oh well. I don't expect this will be a very exciting one to watch, because I'm really trying to conserve. although I am feeling a little tired. Haven't gotten a lot of sleep lately. And as I have noticed before, that appears to be my other nemesis besides the volcano climb is lack of sleep. Well, we can only do as well as we can on any given day. I'm not even a mile into it yet, and I know there's 14 more with 600 feet of elevation, so if I get dropped from these people, it's fine. Move over and draft. Come on. Like these two are speeding it up a little. It's all right. I'll hang back. I'm not jumping. The pack is so split. A little group behind me. You know, I mean, really, this is not a race. It is a ride. And the idea is to finish, so that's what I'm going to do today. I'm just going to finish. My knees are not in the greatest shape lately, and I'll just reserve what I have for the climb. Thank you. Everybody's fragmented behind me. We're all just doing the same thing. We're going to finish. And that's what I'm going to do today. Just aim to finish. I'm trying to pull, but she's faster. I do not have it today. My legs are tired already. I'm already panting. Yep. This is one of those days. And she was like, screw you, you're not pulling, I'm leaving. Who blame her? I don't blame her one bit. I don't have enough even to stay with this guy. Thank you. Heart rate's up to 130 something already, and I'm only doing, not even doing 2 watts per kilo. My body is not happy today. Oh well. Not today, Linda. Not today. We're just gonna roll and finish. I wonder if my heart monitor is stuck. Oh well, feels like I'm at 134. No, okay, it's not stuck. This is the MAAP stage 3 time trial. Heart rate's coming down a little anyway. You know, somebody has to finish last. Might as well be me. It's gotta be somebody. You know, back, no, this is going back decades. I used to run 5Ks and 10Ks with a friend of mine, and I wasn't fast and she wasn't fast, and we would just go to get the t-shirt and finish, and we were so happy with that. You know, we knew we weren't going to break any land speed records. We just kept going to races because we liked being a part of it. And that's the beauty of Zwift. Any of you can be a part of it. And if you happen to die 5 miles out, you're in your house. So I keep thinking of those days, and it brings a smile to my face. Those were fun times when I could run. So this G Lee guy, well, these two Canadians and the one American are definitely going to pass me at some point. My left knee is complaining. Shut up. It's a take on Jens. Shut up, knee. Hey, Chris. Thank you, sir. You know, last time, stage two, when I was so upset at my performance, and you guys commented, you know, be kind to yourself, Linda. You did the best you could that day. And you guys were right. So, this is the best I can do today. Doesn't always have to be a record of some kind. Just be a part of it. I mean, seriously, if you end up doing all four stages and you get the kit, and you choose to ride your avatar with this kit, is anyone gonna know if you finished 30th or 130th? No. So really doesn't matter. It's kind of a competition within. And due to lack of sleep, the competition is going to be to finish. Hey, even in these shorter races, rides, Linda, even in these shorter rides, if you have to get off and take a break, you know, listen to your body. If your body's telling you, whoa, I gotta chill for 5 minutes, just do it. The avatar's not gonna go anywhere. The game's not gonna close. If you don't touch anything, give yourself a break if you need it. I guess, really, it's a matter of, you just have to show up. Just show up. You don't know if it's going to be a good day or a bad day. Just show up. As a matter of fact, John, you were one of the people who told me to kind of be kinder to myself on that. And you were right. Okay, I think here we are going to start the climb. Yep. This power up is not going to do me any good. It only works if you're behind somebody. Draft boost. That is the last that I read, anyway. If that has changed, let me know in the comments. Coming back down. Those are the first two finishers. Oh no, maybe not. They're the first two finishers that came back down. Whoever else could have quit on top after the finish line. I think the finish line's at the top. You know what? I don't know where it is. Well, I guess I'll find out in 6.5 miles. I have a feeling the finish line's not the top. The way everybody's gunning it and riding down in the pack makes me think the finish line is down here somewhere. Thank you. Six, 5.5 miles left. We're coming back down. It doesn't finish at the top.
Yeah.
I am dying. Close to the arches. Well, if he passes me, I'll use the draft boost. Sorry, I'm dropped. There we go. He's going for it. I can honestly say I gave it everything I had going up that hill. I wonder if this finishes downtown. I'm gonna find out. Looks like it. He's gone. Well, maybe not. Yep. That's all right. you pull a little bit. He's slowing down. What is he doing? Just stay here, Linda. Let's see if we can have a little fun at the end. Yeah, he's really slowing down. He's not even trying. That's all right, it was fun. All right, well, that's done. That is done. Well, may not have been my finest hour, but I finished, and I'm glad about that. If anything, it was a good training ride. And I had fun at the end. And that's what it's all about. When it stops being fun, it's no fun. I know, that was cerebral. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Thanks, everybody. Please like and subscribe. Take care. Bye-bye.